The results of this paper are aware that those who cycle are less stressed, which I think is good, because there are not so many publications relating transport with mental health. We have been always quite focused in the physical health, more related to physical activity, other cardiovascular indicators, etc. And now we are trying to focus also in mental health, which is also another part of our health and a very important one, I think.